Honor. Duty. Excuses for bloodshed. That is why I left it behind all those years ago. It took just one night to bring me back. Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon is back. And Michelle Yen, my character, comes out of retirement. And the fighting sequences in the film are simply brilliant.
Our masterful director, Yuen Woo-Peng, is a legend.
1, 2, 3!
He'd brought martial arts wire work to America with The Matrix, and he brings different kung fu styles to it. And there's no one I like to see cutting loose with kicks and punches and sword against sword more than Donnie Yen.
As someone who has many years of experience doing this type of films, I know the difficulty of making these movies. And the action in this film is quite innovative.
We brought over stunt people who are very experienced, choreographers, wire pullers. It's all people that are doing it, and so it has a gracefulness and a fluidity to it that you don't find in Western movies.
The training was intense. It was fun to learn fight choreography and have like that dance with someone else and make it believable.
It's very fast, and there's such a vision for every shot.
We have more incredible characters. Epic battles. There's just so much to look forward to.